We can consider documents created in the Amadine app as a sort of a digital piece of paper. But in fact, there may be an unlimited number of such papers in a document. In Amadine, these papers are called sheets. With the help of sheets, you can create web or UI design element sets, various illustrations, or even complicated art where parts of graphics are shared among sheets. Sheets can be exported individually or as the whole set. But we'll get to that at the end of our lesson. First, let's explore how to create and what operations can be performed on sheets. There are several ways to add sheets to a document. One way is through the Sheets panel. If you do not see it among other panels, click Window in the Program menu and activate Sheets panel there. The panel shows all active sheets. In our case, there's only one. We can also set type, size, and other settings for the selected sheet by clicking on the gear button. To add a new sheet, simply click on the plus button. By default, a new sheet has the same size as the one that was previously selected in the list. We can add as many sheets as we need. To manage sheets order, click on the icon next to the plus button, choose the necessary layout, and click Rearrange. By double-clicking on a sheet in the panel, we can rename it. We can also rearrange sheets by dragging and dropping them. To hide a sheet from the view, click on the tick box next to it. To delete a sheet, select it in the list and click on the trash icon. You cannot delete a sheet if it is the last one. Each sheet has its own coordinate system. The rulers align their zero points with the top left corner of the currently active sheet. Consequently, the object coordinates are calculated in relation to the active sheet. If you want to switch to the global rulers for all sheets in the document, click on the little square in the top left corner of the canvas and select Switch to Global Rulers in the drop-down menu. Can we change the position of a sheet? Well, yes, we can. This is done with the help of the Sheet tool that is located at the bottom of the tool panel. Once the tool is activated, the control panel displays related controls and the canvas background color changes. The position, size, and orientation of the sheet can be set through the control panel, but it may be more convenient to do it with the cursor. Simply click on the sheet and drag it to the desired position. By pulling handle dots, you may also change the size of the selected sheet easily. The Move Artwork with Sheet option lets you move objects located on the sheet together with it. Usually, this option should be activated. Even if a small part of a path or shape is present on the sheet, it will be moved with it in such case. Once we're done and want to export created artwork, click File, Export in the Program menu, and in the dialog that appears, select the necessary export format and sheets we want to include via the Export Scope menu. This will allow us to export all available sheets or only the needed ones. Well, that's it for working with sheets lesson.